An excerpt from Of the Characters of Women by Alexander Pope. Yet Chloe, sure, was formed without a spot. Nature in her then heard not, but forgot, with every pleasing, every prudent part, say what can Chloe want? She wants a heart. She speaks, behaves, and acts just as she ought, but never, never reached one generous thought. Virtue she finds too painful an endeavour, content to dwell in decencies for ever, so very reasonable, so unmoved, and never yet to love or to be loved. She, while her lover pants upon her breast, can mark the figures on an Indian chest, and when she sees her friend in deep despair, observes how much a chintz exceeds mohair. Forbid it heaven, a favour or a debt she e'er should cancel, but she may forget. Safe is your secret still in Chloe's ear, but none of Chloe's shall you ever hear. Of all her dears she never slandered one, but cares not if a thousand are undone. Would Chloe know if you're alive or dead? She bids her footman put it in her head. Chloe is prudent. Would you too be wise? Then never break your heart when Chloe dies.